total INR of 50,101 rupees. That's a lot. So thank you again. Okay, so now we're going to divide it into 17 different families, which are amongst the students, parents and friends. So out of them, only 8 are here. So we're going to give the 8 right now on Friday and the rest 9 later on another day when they come back here. So we divided the number between 17 and got 2497. But then we started thinking, should we divide it into half and give half now and half later, because they wouldn't be able to store the groceries as most of the people are living in kacha houses. So kacha houses are where there are no proper roofs and storage places. So we're thinking about giving half the money now towards groceries and half later, so that they can have ease in storage. That COVID is here to stay, they will need food for a longer period of time. So it will be better if we give them an adequate amount of food now and an adequate amount of food later. So now we're going to give it to the 8 families, as we told you. We're going to divide it into half. That's what we're thinking, that's what we're leading towards, and give it to them now. But surely we prize your opinion. So please give your opinions in the comments below, so that we can understand how other people feel about their opinions and their contribution towards this goal. Because you're the ones who have paid us. We're just the people who are handling the money. So thank you again, all the donors out there. I hope more people donate like you and become